Good morning, good afternoon, good evening everyone. It's Darren, Squeak and Bubbles Carpet Cleaners. So we've got a property over in Leeds this morning. They're all synthetic carpets. These carpets have been down a good 15 years. You can't really tell really because of the light, but eye-wise, there's some, I mean, that stain there will come out. It's suntan lotion, oil. So that won't come out, but they've been down such a long time of these carpets, and children have made a right mess of the carpets. I know you're probably looking on screen thinking, well, they don't look too bad really, but they are. But the new owners who have bought the house, they just want to move in and they'll replace the carpets a year down the line. So this is one bedroom. We have a top landing here. Okay. And then we have the master bedroom. Once again, it looks like something drastic has happened there. We'll see what happens by looking at that. Looks like a bit of bleach is on the carpet, but we'll see how well that comes up. Once again, suntan oil, as you can tell. And you can tell, I mean, the big giveaway, look at where the bed's been. The bed has been there, and then you can see you've got UV damage as well, but you've also got the wear on the carpet of people walking them, obviously, over the many, many years. Like I said, these have been down a good 15, 20 years. I'd say about 15 year. This carpet here has been replaced. This is the only one in the house that has been replaced. So this is a relatively newish one compared to the others. And we've got the stair carpet. The stair carpet is a bit bad, really. Let's have a look here. It's a stair carpet. So we are going to clean these at probably around 280 PSI. And because of the carpet, the staining on there, we are going to turn the heat fully up. Okay. So there we are, just about to set up. Well, we have set up, just waiting for the heater to trip. So it's at the temperature. As I usually state, we generally don't clean carpets at a very high PSI and definitely not a high heat. It's not needed. Others might say something different, but it's all about the operator and the machine's just a tool, isn't it? But if you've prepped well, then the machine has little to do really apart from just take the dirt out. But we are going to clean these at a reasonably high heat because they've been down so long, and there's some embedded stains which we're going to try and get out, but that definitely won't come out. I'd be surprised if it does. And like I said, it looks like bleach, looks like it's changed colour. So let's see what happens. That's suntan oil, is that? So we're trying to treat it, but it won't come out. So. Thank you.